ladies and gentlemen. We expect to speak to the nation momentarily. The King, we've been, Shawn Michaels, we've been joined here at ringside with our special guest, Jason Sensation King.
Right, and you know, I understand that the nation is upset, but they just need to lighten up because that had to be some of the funniest stuff that I've ever seen.
Thank you very much.
One more time, can you give me a little more Owen Hart?
Enough is enough, and it's time for a change.
Listen, you can do other people, right?
Yeah, I can do anybody.
Can you do Owen's brother, Bret the Hitman Hart?
Well, you know what? I am the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
Who in the hell is that? Some mid-carder?
That's good, but do Owen again, one more time.
That's right. I am an aardvark.
Woo! Listen, can you do The Undertaker?
Kane, I will bury you. Rest in peace.
All right, listen. Look,
that's great.
We just got joined by the Heartbreak Kid. Can you do him?
The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
The bottom line is, you want to step in the ring with Stone Cold Steve Austin, I'll dump you on your head and then whoop your ass, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
That's terrific. But my favorite has got to be Owen Hart. Give me some more Owen Hart. It's the best.
I know I'm late, but my nose got here 10 minutes ago.
All right, Jason, I know you're here. You love the WWF, obviously. We've talked about that several times.
No, I am the biggest fan here in the World Wrestling Federation. This is a lifelong dream being fulfilled right here, to be here with these stars. And believe me, I'm here just all in good fun, you know. And I have the utmost respect for the superstars here in the World Wrestling Federation. They are the stars here. I'm just here for the show.
Well, good. Give me some more Owen Hart.
Oh, wait a minute. We've got to join. The nation is standing by, I believe, as a matter of fact. And, gentlemen, I'm sure the world would like to know your reaction to DX's parody last week.
What you need to do, JR, is know your role and shut your mouth. Triple H, The Rock is really flattered, but the fact of the matter is this, is there ain't nobody, and The Rock means nobody, that could ever be the people's champ if you smell what The Rock is cooking, jabroni.
That's right, hey, smell The Rock is cooking.
Hey, silly, badass, so you want to be a pimp? Well, I'm going to show you, baby, that pimping ain't easy. X-Pac, you worried about my chest? You need to worry about my hands being around your scrawny little neck. You see, Road Dogg, Jesse James, you were right around screaming, oh, you didn't know? Well, I think you better recognize D'Lo Brown ain't the one to mess with.
And you, Jason Sensation, you think you're real funny imitating me and making fun of me? Well, why don't I just come down there and slap a little punk?
Well, I don't think we need to use that.
Come on!
He talks tough. He's not going to do it.
You tell him you don't.
Don't worry about it. Give me some more Owen Hart.
Well, you know, I wake up in the morning and I love the smell of coffee all the way in Brazil. Woo!
Can you say what Owen Hart just said?
If I should come up there and I should kick the crap out of that little piss ass.
I think we have done.
Oh. Enough is enough.
King.
Hey, I brought the nose.
Oh. No, you got the nose.
I brought the nose.
The
jig is up.
Put the nose on.
I brought the nose.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
there's Owen.
Hey, come on, Owen.
Oh.
Come on.
Come on.
Owen.
Come on.
Hey, hey, hey. Wait a minute.
Come on.
He's a kid, Owen. He's a kid. Come on. Come on. That's totally uncalled for.
Sharpshooter
on this kid.
Oh,
this is uncalled for.
Jason, and do you?